Namaste ji, we are right now at the very, very beautiful Shinkula Pass. And if some of you remember Soul Trails episode 2, we were right over here. We couldn't go any further because, there wasn't any road any further. But 2 days back, we got this message that a couple of cars had come from Zanskar and we just took an impromptu decision to come here. Now, Barty and I had Zanskar in our bucket lists for the longest time, and this place always escaped us just because it was so far away. But now, because of this new road, it's completely for four-wheel drives. We're going to go see Zanskar from the southern end. The plan is such that Anubhav and Arjun and our friend from Chandigarh and her dad, they're going to be with us for just about 2 days, while Barty and I then are going to be there in Zanskar for probably, I don't know, maybe 10 days, 14 days, 2 weeks. We haven't planned this at all, you know. Like I told you, we just came to know in Manali and we said, let's go. So yeah, should be exciting. Alright guys, welcome to the Union Territory of Ladakh. We have left Himachal behind and the roads are terrible. Never get your cars over here unless you have like a proper four-wheel drive. It is crazy. The roads are really, really bad. Alright guys, so here we are at our first river crossing at the Lakhang, and this is the reason why nobody came on this road. That was easy. That was not too bad. Okay guys, so here we are at the second hurdle. It's slightly bigger than the previous one. This one will definitely require four-wheel drive. Literally in the water. Alright guys, we've reached another pickle. River on this side, and us in the middle, over here. This road is really testing us, but we're having fun. A whole lot of fun. If I had to describe this first stretch from Shinkula till the first village of Zanskar, you're basically just driving on rivers. I'll warn you, don't tell me that I didn't warn you. You're just going to be on top of rivers, a bunch of rivers.
Ek, little ek.
Man, I'm scared, dude. He might like just go charge on me. I don't want to get charged at. Now I've said that my favorite mountain was in Lahore and I showed you guys that. I'm going to have to cancel that because my new favorite mountain is this. The name of this mountain is Gonbo Rangjon, and I know I'm not pronouncing this right. I'll name it over here. But this is one of the most sacred mountains for all the Zanskri people. Alright guys, so 4 o'clock and we just made it to Kargyak village. right by the Kargyak River. This is the first village in Zanskar from the Shinkula side. And yeah, just right now just setting up camp. And yeah, it's not as extensive as Soul Trails, but yeah, halfway there. But yeah, it's a really nice place to camp, and I'm really looking forward to the next coming week. We're gonna really, really explore Zanskar properly. For now, just chilling. And I'm quite surprised, dude. It's about 12 degrees right now. It's quite hot. I'm in a t-shirt, but the sun is strong as hell. Like totally burnt, totally burnt. And this is just, I was just driving. I wasn't even outside in the sun.
Oh my dear, I wish to lead a country life. Hard work, low wages.
Over the head and then you pull it down. See ya?
लकड़ी नहीं काटे जा रहे हैं चांद जाने की बात करते हैं ये आजकल की हमारी नौजवान औरतें अरे देखिए इनका ये देखिए
क्या बात है ये तो
टूरिस्ट आ जाते मुंह उठा के हम आ चुके हैं जंस्कर की वैली की तरफ जो अब हमारे जेएनके से हटके अब लद्दाख डिस्ट्रिक्ट हो चुका है तो यहाँ के लोग बहुत खुश हैं हम भी बहुत खुश हैं तरक्की बहुत होगी यहाँ पर और आप यहाँ की वादियाँ देख सकते हैं हसीन है ये इन टूरिस्ट को माफ़ कीजिए ये इनको छोड़िए और ये जो पानी एकदम शुद्ध है पानी यहाँ का और यहाँ पर आप देख सकते हैं इनको हम कहते हैं जोंग
जी
अगर आपके दाईं तरफ अगर आप कैमरा ओढ़ सकते हैं और मतलब ये आँख से कुछ गलतियाँ हो जाती है ना कभी कभी अंधेरे में पता नहीं चलता है तो कभी वो गाय को भी कुछ कर लेता है तो कभी घोड़ों को भी कर लेता है भूल जाता है कि वो उसको याक को ही यू नो समझ रहे हो ना आप बात
हम समझ रहे हैं दुनिया समझती है
समझती बात है ना तो कभी मिस्टेक हो जाता है याक से तो गाय और याक के बीच में जो होता है उसको कहते हैं हम जोंग हाँ जी बिल्कुल ये एक जनरल नॉलेज होना चाहिए लोगों को ये लोग देखते हैं बोलते याक अरे हर सींग याक नहीं होता है
सो यार गाइस व्हाट अ ब्यूटीफुल इवनिंग इन करग्याक सो वी आर गोना बी हैंगिंग आउट विद द अदर गाइस टुमारो एज वेल बट डे आफ्टर ऑनवर्ड्स इट्स जस्ट गोना बी बाती एंड आई Just wandering around these huge, vast lands of Zanskar. Feeling it. Absolutely feeling it.
कल रात को नींद अच्छी आई
ठीक ठीक आई यार
इट वाज ओके टिल इट गॉट फ्रीजिंग कोल्ड डूर मस्ट हैव ड्रॉप्ड लाइक अ 7-8 डिग्रीज डूर एट नाइट
सो व्हाट्स फॉर ब्रेकफास्ट
वी आर हैविंग बेक बीन्स स्क्रैम्बल एग्स वी गॉट सम हॉट डॉग्स वी गॉट सम लंच एंड मीट एंड देन देयर इज न्यूटेला टोस्ट लाइक यू नो ब्रेड सैंडविचेस
थैंक्स टू मिस्टर गुरुंग अमेजिंग स्प्रेड इन दिस काइंड ऑफ प्लेस इट्स ऑसम
मम्मी की याद आ गई अनुभव